Good evening, everyone. My name is Charles Perkins. I inherit my skin name, Perula, from my grandfather. Through him, my heritage flows from Kalkadoon and Northern Orunda nations. It's with the deepest respect that I'm here today to acknowledge the Gadigal people of the Eora Nation, on whose ancient lands we gather here today. Sorry, I haven't had any lip balm or water. Some present tonight may know that my grandfather and namesake, Kumanjaya Perkins, had very close ties with the Greek community at the beginning of 1950s in Adelaide. I'm sure he wouldn't mind me telling you that at his first match as captain coach of the Pan-Hellenic Football Club, he scored a hat-trick. He often recalled the inclusive culture into which he was welcomed and marveled at the respect he was paid at the time by such a warm-hearted fraternity, bound together by their love of soccer. He remarked that it was truly amazing to be treated with such respect, remembering that Aboriginal people of the 1950s were not even counted as Australian citizens. It was the sharing nature of my grandfather's fellow players and the families that inspired him to go forward and achieve the things he did, as well as forge fraternal bonds between the Aboriginal and migrant communities of Australia that are still in place today. As respected educators, artists, students and parents, you would all know that to generously and harmoniously share country and culture is one of the greatest achievements to which a nation can aspire. And so, with that sentiment in mind, I know he would hope we can learn, understand, and highlight the touchstones of our shared cultures whenever and wherever we see an opportunity, especially with events like tonight. Thank you. This is Gadigal Land.
As 2021 marks the 200th anniversary of the Declaration of War for Independence, or Ellinikon Epanastasi, from centuries of Ottoman rule, we pay tribute to the heroic struggle of the Greek people for their freedom by beginning our musical journey through time from 1825, when on April 15th, superior Ottoman forces lay siege to Missolonghi for the third time. But after being besieged for almost a year, the 10,500 Missolonghi inhabitants were forced to embark on their heroic exodus on the night of April 10th, 1826, a night that ended in disaster for the defenders. Inspired by this crucial conflict, Dionysios Solomos created his epic poem, I Eleftheri Poliirkimeni, The Free Besieged. Akra to tafu siopi, silence at the edge of the grave, from the second draft of the poem, was written in remembrance of the brave men, women, and children of Missolonghi, who fought till the end for their freedom during the Greek War for Independence. And now, please welcome to the stage, Dimitris Basis.
Oh. τούτα αφού σιωπή στο κάμπο βασιλεύει λαλιπούλη παίρνει σπυρί κι η μάνα το
πάρα πολύ, θα τα πω στα ελληνικά. Όποιοι δεν καταλαβαίνουν, οι διπλανοί τους να κάνουν μετάφραση. Σας ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ που είστε απόψε εδώ σε αυτή την πολύ όμορφη και ιδιαίτερη βραδιά. Είμαστε εδώ για να παρουσιάσουμε την ιστορία της ελληνικής μουσικής από την δεκαετία του 20 μέχρι σήμερα και μάλιστα να το παρουσιάσουμε με τα παιδιά του σχολείου που δεν είναι Ελληνόπουλα, με το σχολείο του Newtown και πραγματικά αυτό είναι μεγάλη τιμή για όλους εμάς που είμαστε Έλληνες, να παίζετε ελληνική μουσική από όχι Ελληνόπουλο. Σας ευχαριστώ πολύ. Καλή ακρόαση.
Στον δρόμο που πηγαίναμε γέροντα Δεν μπορώ, παιδιά μου, γιατί με γέρω, γιατί με
The rich musical heritage of past Greek communities is very important in Greek culture and its evolution. It includes Smyrnaica, written in Smyrna and Constantinople, as they were known before 1922, and the population exchange with Turkey that followed. The Smyrnaica style has influenced music and continues to throughout modern Greece.
Ωραία και να τα κάνω.
Songs were banned due to their anti-authoritarian subject matter, and persecution of the disaffected Rebetes became the number one priority of the Greek police. A sort of outlaw blues, Rebetika brought to the fore artists such as Marcos Papagaris and Vasilis Tsitsanis.
Μια φούντωση, μια φλόγα που έχω μέσα στην καρδιά, λες και μαλλιά μου έχεις κάνει φραγκοσυριανή γλυκιά, λες και μαλλιά I'm
Song for the film Never on Sunday, an award he chose not to accept. But in his homeland, he is most revered for his contemporary classical pieces for theatre and ballet, which were often inspired by Greek poetry. Many of his songs, larger compositions, and recordings are considered classics in Greece and cornerstones of the country's modern popular music. He remained a highly respected intellectual and cultural figure in Greece up until his death in 1994. Producing classics such as Athanasia and Vamaya Volta Sto Fegari.
Thank you. σαν θαλασσία στο μπαλκόνι μπροστά. Ποια παράξενη θυσία η ζωή να σου μπροστά. Ήρθαν διψασμένοι κρίσι, ταπεινοί προσκυνητές κι απ' την κήπου σου τη βρύση δεν τους πόνισες ποτέ. Είσαι
με το φεγγάρι
Classic laiko, as it is known today, was the mainstream popular music of Greece during the 1960s and 1970s. Laika evolved from traditional Greek music as well as having some Western influences. Renowned singers of this genre were Stelios Kazantzidis, Stratos Dionysiou, and Dimitris Mitropanos.
Yeah. Thank you.
Nikis Theodorakis is considered one of Greece's greatest composers and esteemed in his homeland as a national hero. He is best known outside his homeland for his film scores, Zorba the Greek, State of Siege, and Z, a film that presents a tactful account of the events surrounding the assassination of the democratic Greek politician Grigoris Labrakis in 1963. A dark view of Greek politics and its downbeat ending, the film captures the director's outrage about the junta that ruled Greece. Many of his compositions use some of the most profound poems written both in Greece and abroad in order to express the essence of the Greek people's struggles throughout their history for freedom and democracy. And now, please welcome back to the stage, Dimitris Basis.
Λοιπόν, θέλω να καλέσω επί σκηνής έναν Έλληνα της παροικίας που πριν από δύο μήνες στα πλαίσια της Εθνικής Ιορτής τραγούδησε στο Down Hall τον εθνικό μας ύμνο. Επειδή πραγματικά συνεργαστήκαμε στο Σίτρι Σάιλτον, στην προηγούμενη συναυλία που δώσαμε πριν μερικές εβδομάδες, επειδή είναι καλήφωνος και στα πλαίσια της εθνικής μας εορτής που γιορτάζουμε φέτος στα 200 χρόνια, θέλω να τον καλέσω να πούμε ένα τραγούδι μαζί του Μίκη Θοδωράκη. Το χειροκρότημά σας στον Γιώργο Καραντώνη.
Thank you. Thank you. φεγγάρι μάγια μου κάνε. Και περπατώ στα ξένα. Είναι το σπίτι ορφανό, ορφανό. Αβάσταρτο το μήλο και τα βουνά. Και τα βουνά, και τα βουνά κλαμμένα. Πάνω
Stavros Xarchakos emerged in the Greek music scene around 1963, composing music for the theater and cinema. His music has been used on 42 albums, 21 movies, and 5 TV productions. Internationally, he is known as the composer for the score of the film Rebetika, Werner Herzog's film Signs of Life, and for the 1983 BBC TV miniseries The Dark Side of the Sun. With 13 albums to his name and 23 years of contribution to Greek music, Dimitris Basis is renowned both in his homeland and to audiences around the globe. In 2019, he became a member of the NHSBA family.
Thank you.
σπασμένο καράβι να με πέρα βαθιά. Έτσι να με. Με δίχως κατάρτια, με δίχως πανιά να κοιμάμαι. Να αναφράτος ο τόπος ή απ' την εκκληκή ψυχή και τα ψάρια νεκρά. Έτσι να με. Και τα βράδια κατάπληκτα και τα αστέρια μακριά να κοιτάνε. Δίχως τύπο οι ώρες και οι δίχως χάρη. Κι έτσι κουρδιό κι ακίνητο με σε νύχτες που μπες το φεγγάρι. Έτσι να με καλά κρεμισμένο νεκρό. Έτσι να. Καράβι το φεγγάρι στο σώμα κυλίξε, για άνομα πελάγι
κρύφα μας μίλησε με μάτια αναμένα, με λόγια ανήμερα. Κατάργησα για σένα σταθμούς και σύνορα. Τι πρέπει, τι δεν πρέπει, στιγμή δεν σκέφτηκα. Εγώ μέχρι θανάτου σε ερωτεύτηκα. Σε σένα ναι, με πάνε όλα τα βήματα. Κι ας είναι να περάσω 40 κύματα. Καράβι το φεγγάρι μες στο κρεβάτι μας, τα χάδια μας λυτρώνει και την αγάπη μας. Σε χάρτες και σε πόλεις, με ψήθυρους καρδιάς, τα καίγοντος σαφώς μου δεν ήτανε για μας.
Άμε.
Σαν να μεγάλα και δεν σκέφτεται.
μπουζούκι είναι ο Θανάσης Πιλαρινός.
Thank you. On behalf of our principal, Sharon Roberts, and the Newtown High School of the Performing Arts students and staff community, we thank you for supporting this very special event, a collaboration between the Greek Orthodox community of New South Wales, the Greek Festival of Sydney, and Newtown High School of the Performing Arts. Before we pay tribute to all the heroes of this project, we would like to acknowledge Mr. Harry Denalis, President of the Greek Orthodox community of New South Wales, and members on the Board of Directors. The Honourable Christos Karas, Consul General of Greece in Sydney, and Mrs. Katia Gitsakia, Trade Commissioner, Consul General of Greece, Ms. Nia Kartaris, Chair of the Greek Festival of Sydney, and Nick Kalakarajos. Area Manager at Delphi Bank, the principal sponsor of the Greek Festival of Sydney. Please welcome to the stage our principal, Sharon Roberts and Harry Denalis.
Well, Harry, we're here again. Yeah. Again. It seems like, 2 years, I think, Harry. It's lovely to have you back. This is really, I have to say, one of the absolute highlights of my career, to be principal of a school with such amazing talent. And yes, please. Harry, I want to thank you, the Greek Orthodox community, the Sydney Greek Festival, for your belief in our students and in our school. We are so privileged to be able to host this magnificent concert tonight. To Dimitris, I want to thank you so much. In 2019, you called NHSPA, you were part of our family, and I want to say you are definitely home. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sharon. I only want to echo what Sharon has said. That this was an amazing event, and we must pay respect and gratitude to the students, nearly 100, I think. The choir, which was so magnificent, Dimitris Basis, of course, and I want to thank all of you for coming. The Greek consul in Sydney, Mr. Christos Karas, and Mrs. Katia Gigiza, thank you for coming, honouring us with your presence to witness this magnificent event. You know that with the assistance of the Greek consul in 2019, Sharon, the group that played then nearly went to Greece, but something called COVID intervened, and they were going to be guests of the Greek government and guests of the Australian ambassador in Athens. Unfortunately, that didn't happen. But we'll keep that in mind for the future. We haven't given up on the idea, and I hope that all of these wonderful students will continue to perform. Thank you all.
Thanks, Harry. Now, the audience, I've got one question for you. Would you like them to do an encore?
Μπορώ να πω και από κάτι. Λοιπόν, δεν ξέρω αν χρειάζεται μετάφραση. Έχω μεταφραστεί εδώ.
Again.
Ναι, ακούω. Λοιπόν, τόσα χρόνια ταξιδεύω σε όλο τον κόσμο την ελληνική μουσική, αλλά δεν κατάφερα τα αγγλικά μου να είναι στο επίπεδο που πρέπει για να μπορούμε να στα σταθώ και εγώ στα αγγλικά, αλλά επειδή είναι, επειδή είναι έτος ελληνικό, θα σας τα πω στα ελληνικά.
He's been traveling the world for so many years and in a lot of English-speaking countries, and he still hasn't managed to get his tongue around the English language in a good enough condition to be able to address a wonderful audience like this.
Ελπίζω να λες ό,τι λέω, έτσι.
I forgot, and he said he loves you all.
Είμαι πάρα πολύ υπερήφανος, είμαι διπλά υπερήφανος σήμερα για αυτή τη βραδιά. Θα σας θυμάμαι σαν κάτι ξεχωριστό στην καριέρα μου, όλους σας, και το λέω μέσα από την καρδιά μου αυτό.
He's doubly proud tonight, because he'll remember this night and remember all the kids, and it's a highlight of his career. It's one of the highlights of his career, and one that he'll never forget.
Γιατί το να ακούγεται η ελληνική μουσική και να παίζεται από όχι ελληνόπουλα είναι για μένα κάτι συγκινητικό και συγκλονιστικό. Θεωρώ ότι αυτή τη στιγμή με αυτό, που, με αυτό το εγχείρημα κάτι μικρό έχω προσφέρει κι εγώ σε αυτό που λέγεται ελληνική μουσική έξω από τα σύνορα της Ελλάδος.
He's just said that it's a privilege to be able to play and hear Greek music played by kids from a non-Greek background and to be played in such a professional manner. And it's an honor that he will just take with him everywhere.
Όλο αυτό όμως το εγχείρημα δεν θα γινόταν εάν πριν από 4 χρόνια αυτός ο φιλέλληνας δεν ερχόταν να με ψάξει, που λέγεται Emlyn, και είναι ο μαέστρος σας.
And this whole project would never have happened if this wonderful maestro over here had not sought Dimitri out in a little island in Samos, I believe, yeah.
Ο οποίος πριν πολλά χρόνια ήρθε στην Ελλάδα για τουρισμό, άκουσε μία συναυλία μου στη Σάμο και όταν ήρθε το 18 εδώ, έψαξε με βρήκε και είπε «Θέλω να κάνω κάτι στο σχολείο και να παρουσιάσω μαζί σου την ελληνική μουσική». Emlyn, σε ευχαριστώ πάρα πάρα πολύ γι' αυτό.
Emlyn, he thanks you very much.
Φυσικά όλο αυτό το πράγμα δεν θα γινότανε αν δεν το πίστευε η ελληνική ορθόδοξη κοινότητα του Σίδνεϊ. Σας ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ, κύριε Δανάλη, το πιστέψατε. Αυτή η συναυλία, η απόψινη και αυτή που έγινε πριν 2 χρόνια ήταν κάτω από την αιγίδα της ελληνικής ορθόδοξης κοινότητας του Σίδνεϊ και του ελληνικού φεστιβάλ του Σίδνεϊ. Σας ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ.
And this event would never have taken place without the help and the courage of the Greek Festival of Sydney and the Greek community of Sydney, and he thanks you very much for that.
Σας ευχαριστώ όλο το συμβούλιο και τον γραμματέα τον κύριο Χάρη Δανάλη και την πρόεδρο του ελληνικού φεστιβάλ που το πιστέψανε, το στηρίξατε και σήμερα ας πούμε μιλάμε εδώ για ένα γεγονός, γιατί πραγματικά αυτή η βραδιά ήταν Χάρη Τσιλί.
I'm not translating that.
Είπα Χάρη Δανάλη. Χάρη. Λοιπόν, συγγνώμη. Εννοούσα ο γραμματέας της κοινότητας, ο Μιχάλης ο Τσιλίμος. Τι να πω. Θα να σας πω ένα πολύ μεγάλο ευχαριστώ που το στηρίξατε, το πιστέψατε. Σας ευχαριστώ και επειδή μας δείσατε άλλο ένα τραγούδι, πάμε να πούμε άλλο ένα.
He thanks everyone, he thanks the festival and all the powers that be for their faith and the belief that a project like this can happen, and especially Newtown Performing Arts for allowing us to use your students take them out of their classes for rehearsals. Thank you so much.
Amen.
Ένα δυνατό χειροκρότημα στον Γιώργο Δούκα για τις ενορχιστρώσεις που ακούσατε. Ευχαριστούμε πολύ, Γιώργο Δούκα.